Here you can see India's neighbors. That means the countries which are on the borderline of India. Okay, so can see properly. All these word meanings are related to India and in its neighboring countries. Here, first is neighbor Paroshi, tributaries rivers, Sahayak Nadiya, population Jansankhya, civilization Sabyata, culture Sanskriti, Buddhism Bodhdharm, Confucianism Confucian Dharm, Mandarin Mandarin Bhasha, Delta Kapil Vastu. All these words are important. You should, everyone should write and learn properly. Okay? So, if you like the video, then like, share and subscribe the channel. Thank you.